Is Remotasks really a great platform to make money online by doing small tasks and micro jobs online, or is it a waste of time? I have tested this platform and compared it to the hundreds of other sites I have tested, and in this Remotasks review I will give you an inside look and explain exactly how it works and how much you can expect to earn, so you can easily find out if this is the right opportunity for you or not. So let's start by going over who can even join Remotasks, because this is a little bit confusing. Because in the sign-up process, you have to verify your phone number, and not until actually after you have given your phone number you will find out if it is available in your country or not. But I found a list on their website where they say that this is the list of the countries where it is currently available. So as you can see, it's available in quite a lot of different countries. However, they also say that they are working on making it available in more countries. And it seems like this list is actually not being updated, even though they say it is, because I do not live in one of these countries that is on this list here, and I am still able to actually be a member. So you might still be able to join even if your country is not on this list here, but you will not know for sure until actually after you've signed up and given your phone number, and then you will be told. So if you think it sounds interesting after watching this review here, then you have to go there and try yourself and see if you are able to sign up. And if you do that, then please let me know in the comment below here which country you're from and if you were able to join or not. So I have now logged into Remotasks, and when you first come here, you will not get access to paid tasks right away. The first thing you need to go to is the training here, and then you need to complete some trainings to be able to get access to the actually paid jobs in here. You can see some of the types of tasks they have mentioned here on the website, where you need to draw boxes around different images and do other kind of things, transcriptions and comparisons, data collection. It's often data entry types of tasks where you need to help them train AI, artificial intelligence, or similar tasks like that. But the only way to really find out what is available for you in your country is by first going through the training. And the training you then find here, and then you need to just start these different tasks here or trainings, and once you have completed a course you will have an exam, and then you will be able to get access to the paid tasks after you have completed the course. There is also here in the training center, there is something called start tasks, and you can also see what is available here. And what I then found here is that it says that right now I did not have any tasks, and I actually couldn't find a lot of trainings available there. But then if you go here, sometimes there will be special projects here where I can go to this project and then take the training there. So that's just a little tip. If you cannot find any training courses, or if there's not a lot of training courses, then you can try to go here, and sometimes they will have certain specific projects here where you can go there and go through the training and then potentially get access to the paid tasks there. That is not always, but it is just an extra place where you can look for courses you can complete. But overall, you need to be willing to invest quite a lot of time into completing these trainings before actually getting paid. It is not a training where you can just do like 2, 3, 5 minutes or so and then you will start getting paid. It is training where you need to invest quite a bit of time and pay attention to be able to pass the tests. It will of course help you to then earn more effectively afterwards, but if you are looking for platforms where you can start earning right away without any training and without investing time there for free, then this is not a platform for you. But if you then find out it is for you, there is also what they call Remotasks Bootcamps here. And this is something you can sign up for free, but you have to invest a lot of time into this training here. But if you do, you will also get access to higher paying tasks. And some tasks during the training course here, as you can say here, you will get paid for, because there are some live tasks. But in general, you should not expect to get paid for the bootcamp. And actually, you have to invest somewhere between 10 days and 14 days to be able to complete it. So it is quite a thorough course here. So I would suggest that you first try some of the other training, try some of the tasks. And then if you find that this is really something you want to do, then you can consider signing up for the bootcamp and investing that time. But do not start with that, because that is 2 months' time to invest right away without having even tried the task and finding out if it is even tasks that you like doing. So let's also go over how much you can then earn on Remotasks, because that's of course important to know. And that is not so straightforward. I cannot give you an exact answer for that, because there are many things that will affect that. because you will not see, as you will on many other get paid to sites, exactly what you will get when you complete a task. Here, there are certain things that will affect it. You will see an estimate of how much you approximately will get, but as you can see in the FAQ section here also, how accurate you are will also affect your payment. And you will not know how much you will exactly get until after your work has been reviewed and approved. And you can also risk that they will actually not approve it, and then you will have wasted your time. So that is something you need to be aware of. You need to pay attention, and you need to put in effort and be accurate. And if you're not accurate, you can end up getting paid a lot less or not getting paid at all. But as an estimate, if you are very good, you can maybe eventually get to somewhere between $2 and $3 per hour of work here. If you go through the boot camp and invest a lot of time, then maybe you can get a little bit higher, but in many cases you will also not be able to reach $2 to $3, maybe more realistically $1 to $2 per hour. Again, this is just an estimate. There are many things that will affect that, but that is just to give you an idea. So if you're looking for something that will give you a very high hourly rate, then this is not for you. But if you think that you're willing to put in the effort to increase your rate and that that is a good starting rate, and that task like this sounds like something for you, then it definitely is a platform where you can earn a bit extra. Remotasks also has one more way where you can earn, and that is by inviting other people to join. And this can potentially benefit both you, the one inviting people, and also the person joining. Because if someone joins through your invitation link, then potentially you can earn a $10 bonus, and so can the person that you actually send the invitation to. However, you need to be aware that for both of you to get that bonus, the person that joins through your link need to earn $20 within the first 2 weeks after joining. If not, none of you will get that $10 bonus. So it's actually not a very attractive referral program in my opinion, because the bonus of $10 is of course great, but you first have to go through a lot of training there, and then you start with the low paid tasks there. So for someone to actually earn $20 within the first 2 weeks, that will in many cases just not happen, and then none of you will get the bonus. So you just need to be aware of the exact conditions, and also if you want to join and get that joining bonus, then you need to be aware that you will only get it if you join through an invitation link, and also if you are able to earn $20 within your first 2 weeks, and that will require quite a lot of time and effort. So just be aware of that. You will not just get $10 into your account right away. So let's also go over how you can get your earnings out, because that is of course also important. And currently the only payout method that Remotasks offers is PayPal. So you need to make sure you have a verified PayPal account to be able to get paid. If not, it doesn't even make sense to join, and it doesn't make sense to earn here, because then you can't get your earnings out. But the payouts are then automatically processed once per week, as you can read here. And then you will get paid every Wednesday. So it is a fairly straightforward and simple payout system. I like that they pay out via PayPal. It would have been great if they offered at least one more method also, but at least it's an easy way to get paid in cash. And they process it automatically. So once you've added a PayPal account, everything just runs and you do not have to then worry about requesting a payout or anything like that. So that's definitely something I like about it. So overall, Remotasks is a platform where you can actually earn money by doing tasks or micro jobs online. However, it is not for everyone. It will require you to be willing to invest quite a bit of time to go through the training where you will not get paid. And you need to like these type of data entry tasks, because it requires quite a lot of focus and dedication to be able to be accurate. And if you're not accurate, you will get paid a lot less or potentially not paid at all. But if you think this sounds interesting to you, then it is free to sign up for, and then you can start going through some of the training and see if you even find these types of tasks interesting. And if you want to see how to join, or if you want more information, then I have all that information on my website, and there you can also find lists of platforms where you can start earning right away without having to go through any training. And I will of course leave a link to that below this video here. So make sure to check that out, and also if this video helped you, make sure to hit the like button, and also remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.